Breaking news now at 10. Denver police investigating an accident that has the intersection of Jewell and Irving shut down right now. You're looking at a live picture from the scene. Police say one person involved was seriously hurt and taken to the hospital. That person's condition not known right now. One of the drivers, though, ran from the scene. We're staying on top of this for you. We'll have an update as soon as we get new information.